Today,
I'm gonna relive my childhood memories. In order to do that, I went on and purchased an item that's 20 years old. This item was discontinued in 93.
And it's a highly
item that people wish they could have. And I highly overpaid for it. But you know what? It's going to be worth it.
What I did,
I bought a 20-year-old bottle of CrIklePeP. As you can clearly see, it's yellow. And for all I know, the guy who sent it to me could have somehow urinated in this bottle and sent it to me. But you know what? Oh,